This is a true story. I was doing this gig. I was living in L.A. I worked at this place. It was a bar, actually a bar in Los Angeles. They don't have a lot of bars. They have, like, cocktail lounges and clubs, you know. But bars, like, you know, like Philly, you get bars. You go to your neighborhood bar. Jersey, you get a bar. Long Island, New York, you go to a bar. L.A., you don't go to a bar. You know, you go to somebody's house and you have cocktails. Bars, you know, there was actually a bar in L.A. It was downtown L.A. in the Wilshire District, and it was like a loser bar. Everybody would go to this bar after they lost at the track. You know, so everybody's like really bumming. So, and I got to go entertain these people, right? I'm doing this job, and everybody's blasted out of this. But I got free drinks. And I got paid union. Yes, sorry, Bob. And I got paid union scale, and they put tips. And I had the brandy glass here, and I'd throw a five in there to get my. You know, and I said, I'm going to get a song out of this, and by God, I did. You know? I remember the first time I saw Bob Dylan. He was in at Greenwich Village, and he had a harmonica holder. I had never seen one of these things. I thought the guy was in a car accident and he had whiplash. He's a.
How war and peace, the truth just twist, it's come you gonna claim. Upon four-legged forest clouds, the cowboy angel rides. And I thought, well, it's got to be a car accident because the guy can't sing to save his life. There are no sins beyond the gates of Eden.
He must have had that specially made. Where do I get one of those? You know, and I thought, you know, instead of the neck brace. Ladies and gentlemen, please feel sorry for Bob Dylan. And then I'm listening to this guy and I go, this guy is unbelievable. I have to get one of these because that'll make me unbelievable too. So anyway, the problem is if you have a goatee, your hairs get stuck in the thing. And I'm actually like pulling hair out as I'm trying to get away from it. So, okay. You know, this is it upside down, man. Ha ha ha, Brian. Okay. Here we go again.
The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. La-di-di-da, la-di-di-da, la-di-da. night. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody. You've got us feeling all right. John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke, or to light up your smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star. Get out of this place. La 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 da da da. La 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 da 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 da. Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife. And he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. And the waitress is practicing politics as the businessmen slowly get stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. And I just say, sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Now we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. Pretty good crowd for a Saturday, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, doing here. La 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 di di da. La la di di da. Da da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody. You've got us feeling all right.
Thank you.